Students, today we are going to learn some exercise of three little pigs. So let us start with question 1. Answer the following questions. 1. Number, how many pigs were there? Bachcho, story mein kitne pigs the? Yes, answer is there were 3 little pigs. Story mein kitne pigs the? 3 little pigs, yani ki 3 pigs the. 2. Number, what did the big wolf say to the pigs? Jo bada sa wolf tha, usne pigs ko kya bola? Answer, the big wolf said, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down. To wolf ne kya bola? Ki main huff karke puff karke tumhare ghar ko gira dunga. Question 2, answer in one word. 1. Number, iska answer hume one word mein dena hai. 1. Number, how many pigs were there? Kitne pigs the story mein? Answer is 3. 2. Number, Sonu lived in a house of. Sonu kisse bane hue ghar mein rehta tha? Answer, straw. 3. Number, what was Monu's house made of? Monu ka jo ghar tha, wo kisse bana hua tha? Answer is sticks. 4. Number, Monu's house was made of. Monu ka ghar tha, wo kisse bana hua tha? Answer is bricks. 5. Number, how was the wolf? Jo wolf tha, wo dikhne mein kaisa tha? Answer is big and bad. 6. Number, who blew down Sonu's house? Sonu ke house ko kisne gira diya? So answer is wolf. 7. Number, which house could the wolf not blow down? Jo wolf tha, wo kis house ko gira na saka? So answer is brick's house. 8. Number, the brick house was very. Brick se bana hua jo ghar tha, wo kaisa tha? Answer is strong. 9. Number, Sonu, Monu and Bono lived happily in the. Sonu, Monu aur Bono happily कहाँ रहते थे? Answer is red brick house. तो red brick house में वो happily रहते हैं. Question 3. Right opposite of the following words. यहाँ पे हम opposite words देखेंगे. 1. Number, bad, good. Bad यानी खराब, good यानी अच्छा. 2. Number, come, go. Come यानी आना, go यानी जाना. 3. One, down, up. Down यानी नीचे, up यानी ऊपर. 4. Number, strong, weak. Strong तो बहुत ही मजबूत. Weak यानी दुबला, दुबला पतला जिसको हम बोलते हैं, उसको weak बोलते हैं. So dear students, this all question 1, 2 and 3 you have to do as a homework. You have to write it in your notebook. Okay, understood?